Never let anybody tell you what you can or cannot do. Being able to stay disciplined in a world full of distractions might sound impossible, but as long as you keep working and stay focused, the only person you gotta prove anything to is yourself. This is my off season. So last time I was focused on my handles, but now I'm more focused on making a combo move and then getting into my shot. So it's working shot selection and also my shooting abilities, and I really need to improve that before the season. So when I get into the actual games, I'll be able to shoot on the fly, and I'll be able to shoot on the move and make one move and then go, or two moves or three. So yeah. I let her take an advance. She wasn't going as planned. I put her shit in the van. She got a move with a friend. Her, she went back to her man. Give a fuck. I just put a wagon in the driveway. You know I did. When I shoot my shot, it's the Kawhi way it's going in. Me and Lil Sicko sitting sideways, breaking tens. Used to be an antisocial nigga. One thing I never really dissected was my form, and as you can see, I'm trying to work on that and finding my shot pocket instead of just going up there and shooting it like how I'd feel like was normal. I have to bring the ball more to my right instead of just shooting straight through the middle of my freaking stomach. So yeah, that's what I'm working on fixing, and also making a move and then going. Now for the moment I've been waiting for, the dunk session. Yes sir, let's go. I couldn't wait to start dunking, bruh. This is literally what I'm in love with. I've been obsessed with this since I was like 13. I think it was seeing Isaiah Rivera dunking and also Jordan Kilgannon on my For You page for YouTube. It was just an eye-opening experience, and like going outside and trying to dunk for the first time was wild. I think it all started when I was trying to touch net in 8th grade or 7th grade. I'd always be like the tallest one, and I'd jump really high. Until I got to 8th grade year, where I was actually trying to dunk and stuff. So yeah. Folks get down in the sunshine. Sunshine. So that's it for today's video. Thank you guys so much for all the support you've been showing the channel. I just had a volleyball tournament, so I'm tired as hell. But it's been jumping out the gym and really trying to work on my vertical, while at the same time while trying to practice basketball and volleyball. So my bad if I can't post regularly all the time. Hopefully y'all enjoy this, and y'all enjoy me like working out and grinding, and it motivates you to go out there and try something and try to do something, because that's all I'm looking for. All I'm looking for is to motivate you guys to do something, motivate myself. It motivates me making these videos for you guys. So yeah, I hope you enjoy. Thank you guys for the support. I'll see you next time. Peace out.